nti ne ye wo kun tight ho kun na ye dere ba ko ne se antichrist no wo ya ba ho frama e bo because bible says antichrist no ba obewura so dem na dada for there no wo be ye free ni tena be the antichrist no wo nya maduru ye mpo we are seeing you know, sorry tv radios whatever social media fighting wo oma se mo ye check mo ye fighting and no chiro se akwa no boboba wa wonti ye chia se tena ye wa dia sorry ye rough wa where dey into abefa ha we be di rough wa kro hwe ye da bi beba antichrist no wa be ji wi ase akintenso na be hunu be bi abefa so ama na match na wutimi wu anytime na wu a wo ka ko chia wo bofo se ya se wo ya jima je wo dia wo nyi wo ni o obi aye mre bi aye mre se biri bi ho a medri a chiro so aye mre a wo da na adwo na sori anopa eya hwan wanu hwe obia asase e proba obia wo wi asem ya wo wa no asase e den wo proba nyame no okura ye nyame no ya ho ntene fo wa ho ade ye sen na no ti kokoni wa na kem kokoni wa kakra ate ye wo kem sa na sister ba ko ba se ni ko todwe wo ntime kura no amanna so tumi ye nyame dia o nipa kukuku kwa na de mpo bu na nipa enti made nya wo se wo ye biribi antichrist na be she nipa mu antichrist hum na kuti asafo no afode ye mpene ye mfene ade ni oje ndududu no ma sha da ko fa quotation ya ko fa ni ko fa enye quotation bia antichrist na e rule e bio aye kan ye ene se bon samu ye biribi aso be puasofo abemu be puasofo abemu no ma ka se ye kra no ye nye biribi abio no ade sa enye asofo ni keke e ba form abi affect ye ye ma because we ye mu ba at TV unu unu say ye di asofo atem because of tight ya nyame frere no kra be ka se miss call nyame frere no so me di asofo kra be ka se miss call anam ntine mche no ase ko school no am kwa mi ko bi mi call le kon wi mi meet bebre ye minister sisi ya e bi ahwe manim afo se msam nsa mi share se abo bra che praising the Lord mi meet bebre ye minister sisi ya don't you think and I know how to talk. Don't you think I could have also been somewhere? But I am a pastor. And then you are insulting me because I collect tithe and offering. And it's not that when I collect it, I just go into my house and then put it down. No, there are the way they administer. Next Sunday, maybe if I get there, I'll show you a few ways they do that. There is a board that administers even in my time. We set it up board. As you can hear, I go do a manche. Ni ehunu seni ebeche cheno. Beni seni ebe tu yangrofoka. People just assume that pastor seni jiji yensika. Jiji yensika mi ni mi mwa for diya sa. Listen. Aye bonsa. Ma bonsa me show mu. Ma enyo ahu bonsa me executive. Shrawo. Ebradi shray ensu ati sa asemi ase. Wanu ajili se kakra amake ye. There are 7 things I've shown you today. I will show you 7 more next Sunday. That number one is because giving is painful. That's why we fight the tithe. Number two is because the church overstressed tithe and giving. Number three is because of the lifestyles of some known pastors, some popular pastors. Number four is because of the backsliding state of the church. Number five is because of the hatred of the church against the church. And number six is the shadows of the Antichrist at work. Bow your head and just say something to God.